Pet Solutions Hour with one of, I think, the most important products that you could buy in our show, and it's the Pet Finder Pet ID Collar Tag. And no matter what else you buy in the show, if you lose your pet and you cannot find them, what's the point of having the shampoo or the this or the bags or anything else? I learned a very interesting stat earlier today, and I was astounded when I heard it, and I think that you will be too. Did you know that 7 million pets in the United States alone are lost every single year? What was even more frightening is that less than 10% of those pets are ever brought back to their owners. I have a 5.5-pound little Maltese poodle mix who thinks he's 110 pounds. He is the strongest personality you could ever find. He does everything you tell him, but on his own time. He's the most loving, beautiful dog, but he is the strongest will that sometimes he drives you absolutely nutty. But I would be so devastated if anything happened to Romeo. Robin and I always look at each other and we say, what would we ever do without Romes? Really, drives us crazy, but I think a lot of us feel the same way. If you're out there and if you are watching today, I want you to pick up that phone and I want you to order this pet tag, because if you ever lost your little one, this is going to be the first line of defense, the last line of defense for you to get your little loved one home. We have a very special guest with us today, and I want to welcome you back, Kelly. It's good to see you.
Thank you
always.
So much. I'm so happy to be here.
I know, likewise. You are solving a huge problem, because if we lost our pets,
can you even imagine?
I cannot imagine life without Romeo. I can't.
Most people can't, and most people have had that gut-wrenching, that heart-stopping experience when your pet runs off, you don't know what to do. Well, we are on a mission. We want to outfit every pet in North America with a Pet Finder tag. Okay, this system is so simple. It is so effective. If you are the pet owner, you get this tag home. You call the toll-free number.
Guys, can we just show that real quick if we can? I know we've got that video up, and I just really think it's important that we show this. Paul, thank you so much, and we'll go back to that video in a minute. But okay, walk me through this and point out the numbers for me.
Absolutely. It is so simple. When you get this home, we'll hold up this card right here. It is a simple system. You've got 1, 2, 3, 4 steps to follow. You dial the 800 number, and you're gonna record a personal greeting. Now, my personal greeting says, hey, thank you so much for finding Rocky. He looks big, bad, and mean, but he's not. He's very, very sweet, because I have a big boxer, okay? And then you're gonna record and enter 3 numbers. Now, with a traditional tag, you can only enter maybe 1 or 2. You can do 3 here, and you can update them in real time as many times as you need to.
So I could put my work number, my home phone number, and my cellular phone number. So if somebody finds Romeo, they can shuffle through all of these numbers until they find me. If I'm traveling,
correct,
and maybe I'm up north in Toronto, I could put my mom's phone number, my dad's phone number, and my sister's phone number in the event that Romeo got lost up north.
Right.
So you call the number, you're gonna put your own message, put those phone numbers, and if your dog goes missing, that good Samaritan who finds them can pick up the phone and call you.
Absolutely, and that's what we'll get to next, the Pet Finder. Okay, so somebody finds your pet. They dial the number on the tag. It's a toll-free number. They dial the number. They hear your personal message, okay? And then they're gonna be directly connected with the 1-800 number phone call to 3 numbers. And just like you said, if you're traveling, you've changed the number. Say you've got a traditional tag and you've got your cell phone number on it, and everybody says, well, what do I need this for? You need it because what is the biggest complaint about cell phones? Reception. Say you've left your cell phone in the car, you're not getting good reception. You can update this in real time. Now, a lot of people talk about a microchip. Now, we've got our little spokes dog over here, Karma. He is a rescue dog, and he has a microchip. He's just the cutest little thing I've ever seen. He has a microchip, okay? But a microchip is a good second line of defense. It's invisible. People may not know it's there. The Pet Finder tag is a visible line of defense. It is the number one line of defense. And with a microchip, you've got to place the pet in your car. You've got to drive it to a veterinary office. You've got to drive it to a shelter. They have to scan the pet. Maybe the information isn't updated. With the Pet Finder tag, you're making it easy to be a good Samaritan. When somebody is doing you a favor, the biggest favor you could ever ask for, like returning your lost pet, you want to make it as simple as possible. They dial a number, they are immediately connected, anonymously, by the way, which is super important in this day and age. They are immediately connected to you up to three numbers. Let's say it's your primary number is your office line. You're out of the office. You're out searching for your pet. Your secondary number, maybe it's your husband's cell phone. He's not answering. Your final third number is your cell phone because you've got it. You're out looking for your pet. And then you've found the owner.
And let's take a listen to some of that audio as well, Dustin, if we have that queued up still. Okay, here we go. Take a listen.
You have reached the National Finder Lost Pet Tag System. After hearing a message from the owner with important information about their pet, you will be directly connected to that owner at any of three contact phone numbers where he or she can be reached. Now, enter the ID number printed on the tag or label. And thank you for helping a lost pet find its way home.
It's that simple. It's that simple and it's that easy. I want to show you again what you're going to get. It actually comes delivered to you this way. You have either the pink, which is so cute, and then you also have the black. So you've got both of these. You can choose either the black or the pink, and you're going to get everything you need on this little on the little packaging right here. You're going to get the tag, you're going to get the cards, you get everything you need, and you are off to the races. You know, when it's only $19.95 with over 450 of these already ordered, and the fact that this is the last show, I do want, Kelly educated me earlier to the fact, and I didn't know this, but 7 million pets in America alone are lost every single year. Can you imagine if that was your pet? Did you know that less than 10% of those pets are ever returned to their owner? That's astounding. That's devastating. You'll find that if you ever lose your dog, just last week, Eric, our neighbor, brought Romeo over and said, look who I found.
Oh,
how
gosh.
He slipped past Robin.
You didn't
the door
even know
open.
He was missing.
I had no clue. But thank goodness Eric was the one who found him, and it's the next door neighbor.
Right.
Well, what if Kelly had gone down the road
Absolutely.
And around the corner and somebody found him? If I had this dog tag on, guess what? They'd be able to call me immediately, and it
you
would save
it.
Them a lot of hassle and save me a lot of tears.
It would save you a lot of tears, and it's so simple. Once again, when you get this home, you simply dial the toll-free number. You record a personalized message. Karma is injured legs, so they said, you know, Karma's mom, Dawn, said, Karma has some injured legs. Please be careful with them, and I'm offering a reward. So that's something you can enter into your personal message. Then you enter three numbers. Maybe it's your cell phone, maybe it's your home phone, and maybe it's your veterinary's office so that they can call your vet's office as the last number. It is so simple. It makes it so easy. When the pet's finder, you just call with one phone call. They don't have to pick up the phone. They don't have to dial again. They don't have to do anything else. They are immediately connected to all three numbers. It makes it so simple. This system is revolutionary. And like I said, we are on a mission. An identification tag is the most important thing that you can do for your pet. Think about that. You purchase, just like you said, all of these great things for your pet. You might get them the top toys or the greatest bed. But without your pet, with your pet at a shelter, you don't need all of those things. You need to get an identification system, and this is the top of the line. We call this Pet ID 2.0. It is the next updated version. Those tags, those engraved tags, they are obsolete when you have this. And once again, for less than it costs to go to the movies, you are ensuring that your pet is safe for the lifetime of your pet. There is no additional fees. You're not paying $7.99 a month to update this or renew the subscription. It is $19.95 for the lifetime of your pet. You cannot beat that for peace of mind.
No, you can't, and we're busy. So please use express ordering. 7 million pets lost last year in America, less than 10% recovered. What we're offering you is $20. $20, that's all it takes. For you to never have to pay a fee, never have to worry if your pet is lost, to give you and your family, can you imagine your son or your daughter, if they lost their best friend?
Oh.
How would you feel if you lost your pet? I mean, honestly, I would be so upset if I lost Romeo, but I love the fact that this is a one-time investment. You know, you brought up a really good point.
Yeah.
You don't pay anything other than that $20, and you
That's
pay that
it.
$20 once, you make that message, you enter those phone numbers, they can be changed at any time to whatever number you have if you are traveling.
Yeah, you change it in
great.
Real time.
Just this is a win-win-win-win-win. It's item number 368-211. Thank you very much for your phone calls, and thank you. It was really nice meeting
you.
Nice having you on our show today.
Thank you so much.
I want you to stay tuned because Susan Lucci is coming up next. Final show with Susan with the Youthful Essence Jewelry and more. Stay tuned.